اللهم صل وسلم وبارك على المعظم المكرم على سيدنا وحبيبنا وطبيبنا وشفيعنا وقائدنا وقدوتنا سيدنا محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم. There's two places where there's beneficial, there's a benefit from some point, inshallah, I'll try to highlight that. The first one is the end of the story of Sayyidina Yusuf. When his brothers, they were exposed, what did he do? He immediately wanted to make them feel good, not feel, because they felt miserable. And he said, لا تثريب عليكم اليوم. Today, don't worry. Allah will forgive you today. Allah, he had the knowledge of Allah. Because Allah liked to forgive people. If you forgive them, Allah will give them forgiveness. So he already said, don't worry about it. And toward the end of the ayah, he said, Allah did ihsan to me by taking me away from the prison, and he brought my family from the desert. After what? After the shaitan plot between me and my brothers. He didn't say my brother, they're evil. He said, only shaitan did it. But what the shaitan did was, toward the end, is the best result, because I became the governor and I saved the whole nation. So that's the first one. The second one is when the Surah Ra'ad, the Sajdah, for Allah, Allah says in the Quran, for Allah, yasjud. Who doing sujood for Allah? Man fi samawati wal ard. Allah used man. Man is for the aqil. He didn't say ma. If he said ma, that means everything. But for the aqil, the one who's intellect, it is sujood. And there are two types. By their choice, they do sajda, or they're forced, because every person is forced to submit to Allah. Sujood is meaning of submission. And not only them, they're doing sujood. They're shadows. Why Allah said in the ghudu and asal, in the morning and in the evening, that means after sunrise and before sunset. And if you noticed, that time, the shadow is the longest. So regardless how long his shadow, he will do sajda. And that's why we do sajda, because this is a ta'zim. Is the most important thing in our life is the sajda. That's why they narrated that Sayyidina Mikael, when Allah ordered the angel to do sujood, and they did sajda, and he raised, he showed the shaitan didn't do sajda, and he immediately did another sajda, maybe Allah will forgive the shaitan. He did two sajda, and this became in our prayer. وَصَلَى اللَّهُ عَلَى مُحَمَّدٍ وَعَلَى آلِهِ وَصَحْبِهِ وَسَلَّمَ